Hi, I'm Dr. Dale Bredesen, Senior Director of the Precision Brain Health Program here at Pacific Neuroscience Institute. Today we're talking about precision brain health. This is a new area. The area of neurodegenerative disease has, through the ages, been the area of greatest biomedical therapeutic failure. Some people say everyone knows a cancer survivor, no one knows an Alzheimer's survivor. In the past, neurodegenerative diseases have been treated symptomatically without necessarily identifying and addressing the drivers of the actual decline. Now we're able to look to see, are there specific chronic infections that might be present? Are there specific exposures that might have been present? It's become more and more clear as we understand these diseases and as further epidemiological studies have been published that you can identify critical things, and whether it is exposure to air pollution, there's been a lot now written about air pollution and its increased risk for Alzheimer's, or whether it's metabolic syndrome, very common problem, again, which increases your risk for Alzheimer's disease, or whether it's other things, we can identify these, and now for the first time we can address them and see people who are actually improving. So we're very excited about that. One of the things that's really exciting to me is that we are really beginning a new era, and it's starting here at Pacific Neuroscience Institute, so I'm so excited about that. In the past, we've had nothing to offer for most neurodegenerative diseases. Now we've entered a time when there are new blood tests like p-tau217. We can see where people stand years ahead. There are earlier and earlier ways to identify problems. People are beginning to understand it's important to come in early. We've got now a new randomized controlled trial that's ongoing at 6 different sites around the country, and that's looking very promising. We have a couple of already published proof of concept trials that look very exciting. We've just gotten a paper accepted that shows 10 years of sustained improvement in people, something that's not been seen before. So everything is pointing toward things being on the upswing, and having the right team here at PNI is going to make a huge difference.